Yo, CG Stacks back with another Chad Miller video. You know what it is. Number one lottery pick right here. I'm going to upload that video before I upload this one. I think I was 11 for 13. Hold on, I'll go show you. If I can find where. What would it be? Schedule? Well, you can see it in the verse video. It'll show you what I scored. I played a all around hell of a game. Let's see. Fucking. I'm playing Lakers first. I'm not going here and I'm about to go to my tributes. See if I can't. No, I can't make that down to 890, but I can get my points from it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and drop a rack on my 3 points. Drop a little bit over a rack, as you've seen. Do my 3-point shot better. My consistency. My medium shot I'm gonna get on, and then if I have enough I'm gonna go probably get like a closure badge or some shit like that, man. Try to get my, got 461. So get 5 of them and then go to my consistency and try to get at least 2 consistency and then get the closure badge. I'm a small forward. You'll see all that in a second. I was able to get 2. Plus, I got drills, but I ain't about to do drills. That'll be a video on itself. I normally play knockout, but I don't know. I might not play knockout. But I remember in fucking high school and middle school, that's what we used to do. Yeah, I see I can get closer. So that's good. That's a, you know. I got 57, so that's good. Right now, means I can hit a couple. But let's go play these weak motherfuckers. As you heard me in the draft, I don't like the Lakers. Kobe's too old for me. Me and Kobe's gonna go back and forth, I ain't gonna lie. My defense ain't that very good, plus I ain't gonna get too much time. But I'll tell you what, I'm gonna chew. I'll tell you what though, I'm gonna get more time than what everybody expects. Cause I'm gonna make me get more time. Yeah, I ain't in the starting lineup. We got Ricky Rubio, Kevin Martin, Andrew Wiggins, Kevin Garnett, Karl Anthony Towns. That's good. Versus, yeah. See, Russell was on my squad in the rookie showcase. So I know what he's about. He's a 3-point shooter. He fucks with the 3-point a lot. He hits. If he gets on fire, he's on fire for a minute. You know, but.
Yeah, baby, this is where it all starts. Let's get out there and ball.
As you see me, I'm trying to hook up. I'm trying to, you feel me, look up and make our team get excited. You feel me, a hell of a player. Who knows he is? I know he is. And y'all watch the verse video, y'all know he is. I'ma see who wins this jump ball. It should be us. It is. When I'm assimilate, get in. I got 211 on the last. We up 6 in the first quarter. Let's get it.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Well, when Byron Scott and I had a chance to catch up a few minutes ago,
we got two.
He's looking forward to this matchup. They're
first. I wanted the ball at the 3-line. That's why I'm going ahead and get the fans what they want. You know, I don't have no fans.
Fuck what he wants. Draw a piece. We're going to hear, I think, a lot from coaches.
Damn, that shit. Fuck that. He throws all that shit. Block and foul. He's getting on the line.
It's going to be a battle in this one. That's what I'm expecting anyway. I mean, that's a tough break.
What, 7 now?
Yeah, but he was late to get there, Greg, so the referee couldn't give him a free pass.
I
on
want
that
the ball. Come on, the Bees.
Which Martin's checked in. In last season, the Wolves had the hardest strength of schedule in the entire league. I know what that was.
I try to get my teammates involved as much as fucking possible. Then he was trying to fuck with me, move that. Here we go.
You earn that. And they're actually earning it well right now. Here's Miller.
Come on. Aw, missed the fucking first shot of
him. That's a problem he had. Not being able to knock down that open jumper.
But that's all right.
It happens far too often.
And here's the fucking one.
No problem knocking that one down. 50 seconds left to play in the first half. Timberwolves leading by 4. Miller with the ball. On the wing.
Shot, no. What? Last shot selection, that's all right. You got to start laying your left in.
Can't get it to go. Great
D
that time from what?
This is it, come on.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock.
All right, come on.
Here is Miller.
Kicks the lead,
takes a 3, and a great assist by Miller. That one goes in. Levine's got his first 3 points of the game. He feeds it to Banks.
Get the one on the clock
for Miller.
As you see, got assists and blocked, not too much. Hopefully I start second quarter, but I most likely doubt it. Chosen. Come in, we up by 9. Their ball. Let's get it. If we pass this in, it's my ball. And I'm passing this way. As you know, for time is, we watch that rookie showcase. They get a 3. That's what's up.
He had to wait for a while, all the way until now. But he finally got his first 3-pointer of the game. And guys, it looks like
come on, let's get it.
Had a huge campaign 2 years ago. Signs of new
I'm working through.
And last year, disaster strikes. I mean, he provided very little to the team outside of shooting the basketball. And even with that, he dropped his career worst.
It's too easy down.
Gets it to go.
I don't know who
it
was.
Again.
I
want to say who it was, but I think that was Bass. That was a great position inside.
Yeah, getting the ball into the post has to be option number one for him right now.
I don't know why he ain't pulling. No pass move. He ain't
pulling. The Timberwolves need to get a shot off. Here's Payne. They grab their own miss. Wiggins dishes to Miller.
There we go.
That one's good.
Mid-range, you know.
For this quarter. Lakers trail by 8.
So I play smart with them threes. Because I'm not a very versatile three player right now.
Through knee injuries, ankle injuries, all kinds of things. Carter only played 42 games.
Yeah, but when he's right, he can light it up. I mean, he's a go-to scorer.
And that rebound.
He just never gotten right.
Everything's starting to follow.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
Ruby Rubio, right side. Back to Miller. On the way, Wigan.
That's some bullshit, y'all.
Look here at how the Lakers ranked in the NBA last season. Fifth in fewest turnovers per game.
Sorry about me recording this shit on my phone. It's bad quality. Understand that?
Yeah, it does!
With me.
They've got room for improvement in that area.
Yeah, it does! Yeah, it does!
Maximizing your opportunities offensively.
He's up in the
pulls up on the wing. No good. And Minnesota will come the other way. This, of course, their first opportunity.
I'll try to pass on the shot. It would have let me. That was some bullshit. That's some bullshit. And win. That's some bullshit. I was trying to pass on the shot. They put me on the bench for that. I make one mistake, they put me on the bench.
We reached the end of the first half.
That's some bullshit. I got 4 points, one rebound, one assist.
They'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter.
Or I might have more than that, I'm not sure.
I'll come back under one of us.
No, I ain't got more than that. I was right. We're busting them though.
21. Well, clearly the Lakers were not a great team. They did have
fourth quarter when I get in, I should be able to do a little bit more. I'm not able to dunk. I don't know why. I'm doing everything right. We up 18.
Something's growing, guys.
Come on, waiters.
Just continue to flow. Yeah, they've had a great second half from long range, Greg. I mean, things are definitely
starting. Oh my God.
Look up for them. Today, Miller outside.
Splash.
They come right back with their own 3-pointer. Miller's got his third basket of the night.
Brian don't even try it. I see you looking over here.
Pass to Sacre.
Y'all better realize what the fuck's going on. Sacre, you're going to really pass it to whoever the fuck it is. Don't even come over this way with it. He's all fucked with him. I play good shot defense, but you know how to KB.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part. A hustle play on the putback by him.
Bro, what the fuck?
And it's Miller penetrating.
We tried to do a floater. Didn't work. Got free throws, yo. He misses window. Look, ugly. Look at that motherfucker. That motherfucker uglier than the motherfucker. Look like an alien or some shit.
Among active players,
I mean, literally, look like an alien or some shit.
The next guy on the list, which is Chris Paul.
Look like he gonna say we came in peace. Look at world. World peace, where he at? I ain't seen him all game, other than first quarter.
Kobe, pitch to Russell.
Russell, I know what you're about. Give me that ball. We still up 20, you know, I ain't doing too much. Can't get too much offensive. I think coach got to take me out. But I save, and then I get in. Might as well go over here and pull this. Plus they're going to hang it to Dick here.
And here's Miller outside.
Showing the pull that I figured.
I think it's safe to say this baby's open. Yeah, that's fairly obvious. I'd say that's a really good assumption on your part.
14.
And listen, sometimes you
gotta go for the last
best
shot. 11.
The easiest.
Come on, set up.
Shoots. And it falls.
And really, no better feeling than to go on the road and play this well and get the win.
Yeah, it's always a good win when you play the kind of game they have played tonight. I mean, especially, though, when you get it done on the road. That's a special, special feeling there. And so it's the Timberwolves taking care of business here. To come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about this team.
I guess they don't need
home cooking. Feel at home. I mean, Kevin, just a masterful performance.
But anyways, it's your boy Stacks, you know what it is, for these Chad Miller videos. I'm trying to get this shit popping. Hit the like button if you fuck with him. If not, fuck you. Get off my shit. Peace, I'm out.